I was watching my TV one night when they broke in with a special report about some devastating earthquake in Peru. There were 30,000 crushed to death, even more were buried alive. On the Richter scale it measured 8.2. And I said, God, please answer me one question. Why'd they have to interrupt the Simpsons just for this? What a drag, 'cause I was taping it and everything. And now I'll have to wait for the rerun to see the part of the show I missed. The traffic slowed to a crawl. There was a 12-car pileup, everybody dead. And I saw brains and guts and vital organs splattered everywhere, as well as my friend Robert's disembodied head.
Disembodied head.
And I thought, poor Rob, I just had lunch with him. Jerk. Well, there's $5 that I'm never gonna see again. Plus now on top of everything else, it looks like I'm gonna be late to work. Oh, why does this always happen? Why does this always happen to me? Why does this always happen? Why does this always happen to me? Ba-ba-ba-ba. Said we were running low on toner, and he told me I should buy another case. Well, I told him I was busy, but he still just kept on asking. So I turned around and stabbed him in the face,
right in the face.
Oh, and wouldn't you know it, my knife got stuck. Always happen to me.